Investigators are trying to determine how a man ended up in a pond in South Suburban Madison. This morning, divers pulled the body from the water near Cicero and Southwick. The 54-year-old man had a fishing pack full of gear attached to his body. His name has not been released until his family has been notified. Right now, police do not suspect foul play.